welcome, and boy howdy, to this edition of the RV Bandwagon. We finally made it all the way up to the top of Wyoming. We're going to check out the Terry Bison Ranch. We booked a reservation here through our 1000 Trails membership, believe it or not. We're going to take you on a little tour around and show you what's going on. This here Terry Bison Ranch is an actual real working farm and buffalo ranch. Not to mention an RV park and an actual tourist destination on your way into Colorado. There is one thing I gotta tell you right off the start. Might be a little strange, but this place here is really weird. I'm talking this place here might even be one of them roadside attractions you'd see in the Twilight Zone movie. This place here even has a real working restaurant, very famous, called the Senator's Steakhouse. One thing you'll notice when you get into this here region of the country, it's all about the meat. And this place makes the best burgers in the business. When you're in this neck of the woods, stop on in, have a bison burger. Boy howdy, that's good eating. When you're done eating, cruise on into the park and see what else they got to offer. You can check out a prehistoric buffalo chip. What? Well, besides all that, this place does have some awesome gadgets and doodads to check out. Let's cruise on down the road and see what else we can find. One thing you'll notice around here when you're cruising around is somebody has a touch of artistic flavor going on with the blowtorch. What I mean to say is there's all kinds of metallic sculptoids around here. And Terry Bison Ranch also rents out these here iron horses for you to cruise around on some trails. Heck, they may even rent you a real horse. There sure is a lot to see and do around here. This is definitely not your average, ordinary, everyday RV park. They've got a giant trading post where you can find all kinds of fun items to give to your family and friends. There's also a laundromat, and of course you can do some fishing right here on site. Yeah, you'll be able to get your clothes clean and get some Wi-Fi reception. Of course you'll be able to use them here restrooms. It's all about having fun right here at the Terry Bison Ranch. Just in case you didn't know it, Terry Bison Ranch has a place they call the Kids Corral, which is a lot like a theme park. The only thing is this here theme park is homemade, dilapidated, and run down. It's just like the Scooby-Doo ghost park of the Terry Bison Ranch. Good thing it's not in operation anymore. I do believe OSHA might have shut them down. In any case, this creepy relic from the past is sure awesome to look at and take some pictures of. Just walking around the old ghost amusement park, I can almost hear the faint screams and cries from children of the past. Boy howdy, that was scary. We'll cruise on up the road here and see if we can check out them there cabins. You heard me right. Terry Bison Ranch offers these exclusive high-class luxury cabins. On the right-hand side, you'll see my cabin. My mobile cabin, that is. Moving on down the road, you're gonna see a heck of a lot more of them cabins. And you know what? They got a heck of a view out on their back porch. Check that out, boy howdy! And if you go just a little bit further on down this here road, on the right hand side, you're gonna see a kid's park that's a heck of a lot of fun. Yep, this here park is plenty big and it's got a lot of space for you to park your big rigs and your trucks and your semi trailers and all that good stuff too. Well, we're gonna head on back towards the rig, but I'd like you to check out this view one more time. She's a beaut. If you look off there in the distance, you can see the old fishing hole. Well, there's way more to the Terry Bison Ranch than I could possibly put on one video, so I'm gonna go ahead and make three of them. That's right, this here is gonna be a trilogy. So y'all stay tuned, because I got more coming from the RV bandwagon right about now. Thanks for watching. You have made our day.